This is what happens when you run out when you have no power. I mean, we have power because of the generator, but and don't worry, we're safe. It's not a generator we even have to maintenance. It's out back, connected to the house. It does everything all by itself. It's super early in the morning. Everybody's getting up. It's 5:57. Quinn's pretty much burning pancakes here, right?
Donut.
Yeah, you are. Are you? Right there. You're not burning them? That's smoky. Well, we got a... Okay, that one might have went a little too long.
Yeah.
Jake has brought out the whole pile of DVDs. Look at Livia. Like, because that's the only way to watch TV right now. Because internet is down.
And that's Mom.
And like I said, only 6 a.m. So the rest are sleeping. And Jake said he doesn't want to watch E.T. So put the comments down below. Have you ever seen E.T.? What do you think of this movie? I mean, it's a great movie and he's never seen it. Actually, let's put in the comments below, what are some of your favorite movies? Classics like E.T. The Rock is one of the best movies ever. What's one of your favorite, Jake? Anything Marvel. So 25 different. You know what would be really cool? To get the whole Marvel collection DVD, all 25 movies.
$330.
I looked it up once. Yeah, it's a lot of money. Well, it's 25 movies. Oh, what'd you find? Oh, we should watch this. Snow Buddies. That's a good one for now.
Yeah, it is a good one.
That's a really good one. Yep. All right, so that's what's going on. Just a little update. No internet. So the live cams can't come up. Uh-oh, what are you going to say?
I remember binge watching every Snow Buddies episode.
Yeah, that was good.
I love
remember that.
Snow Buddies.
You do? Yep.
And
I mean, it's getting so, like, the entertainment value right now with having no internet. I mean, look at him. He's up at 6 a.m.
And
eating Quinn's pancakes.
And I have a live event to go do at 4 o'clock.
A live event. Oh, so Fortnite, let's talk about that, is holding one of their biggest live events ever at 4 p.m. Eastern. So this guy is hoping the internet stays out until 2 o'clock. That way he has no school. It's like a snow day. It's an internet snow day. And then at 4 o'clock, the Fortnite live event will happen. But dad knows how to get him the Fortnite live event at 4 o'clock still, even without internet. That's what cell phones are for.
I'm not watching it on
so
YouTube.
We can, well then you might just not watch it at all. That might be what happened. Yes, Olivia. Ooh, which one you got?
That.
What's that?
I've
ooh, Max 2. That was pretty good.
It
Max
was not, 2.
Max really 1 was much better. Much, much better.
Watch
yep.
Max
much
two.
Better. All right, we're going to go. That's it. That's our one take wonder for this morning.
Bye.
We might do more than one of these today when Mom and Tyler wake up. We might even tour the neighborhood in Billy. We usually do that after big storms to see what's going on around there. But we're going to get back to making pancakes, right, Quinny?
Yeah.
No.
What do you need, the big what?
I need.
Oh, you want. Oh, so kid syrup. So kid syrup, Jake, behind the salsa. This is kid syrup, meaning Walmart garbage.
Behind the salsa.
Behind the salsa. Look, way back there in the corner behind the salsa. Watch. We'll give it a minute. Hang on. He's looking. He told me this morning, he was like, Dad, I want pancakes with adult syrup. I don't want kid syrup. So this is kid syrup, which is garbage. We all know. And this is adult syrup, meaning right out of the tree from like New Hampshire. Ingredients, maple syrup. Ingredients, high fructose corn syrup. Yep. All right. Comment below. Favorite all-time movies. See you guys later. Say bye.
Bye.